Gyrenetics.
Perfect.
Oh, the targeting modules. I've got it.
Let the man breathe. That was flying.
Set your worries.
Hello! What's Hi! Over here! Me!
Oh, hi, stranger. Thanks for stopping by Calm's Garms. I'm Calm. Well, Carmen. What can I do you for? Sounds good. Get you something a bit fresher than your current outfit. Remember, Calm's Garms, here for all your fashion needs.
Let's go to Calm's Garms.
Give up a kidney for a tour of the Steel Watch Foundry.
You look like someone whose soul needs feeding. Care to buy some art? Do come again.
If you are more a deviant or a debutante, Shepard. I would like to test both aspects of your character when next you find yourself alone at night.
They're the kind of people no one would ever miss.
Sure. Good. So, give me 3 days and... Oh, apologies. Thought you were someone else. Greetings, so forth, so on. Fionn. One of Mamselle's girls who laughs like a star's twinkle. Not seen her for a 10 day. 10 days and 4 bells to be precise. Not that I'm counting. The landlord, Sir Frego Antuna. A most generous soul, I assure you. Oh, I suppose that's like missing. But with extra words. You don't suppose the murderer who's on the loose got hold of her? Oh, goodness, no. It's too horrible to imagine.
Think. Soon we'll feel the sun on our skin.
In the gutter.
After all this time.
Blooming hell, you look famished. I've got some victuals that'll warm you right up. Have a skeg at these. That should do you. There's sweet mug. Fionn. Poor lass. Works her arse off for the mumselle, but don't get much in return. Not seen her mug for a carp's age. I figure she'd gone up the road while the going was good. Killer on the loose, cult army marching wee way. Been thinking I might scarper too.
Nothing happens until he's found.
Drow society, as the books say. It almost sounds tempting. Matriarchal power flourishing to its greatest extent.
It flourishes because the strong feed on the weak. Charming as you are, child, you would be nourishment for the matron's mothers.
Of course.
Trespassing. Got it?
I won't let anything happen. Hear me out. Jerez's caress also has rules.
We are not staying in a brothel.
Listen, it's got private rooms, music, and all-round pleasant folks, from what I
I hate loot boys. I don't understand why they're such a type for so many.
My, my. I can tell you are a special one from a single glance. You have but to ask, and we can grant you a moment of pleasure. Don't be shy.
What do you think, silly? Love, of course. Hot and vulgar with me, or sweet and sincere with my sister. Trust me, you don't want to miss my signature Mezzobaranzan love trick. We are twins.
Our bodies will haunt your dreams.
There are scant few customers today.
You can stare as much as you like.
Enjoy the fiddling. Throw a few coins our way and let us play on into the night.
Something wrong.
Is your boss here to enjoy himself?
I'm not telling you about Raphael's sex life.
Now, that there's a face I'd remember if I'd seen it. Welcome to Charesse's Caress. What can Hoots do for you, stranger? You got a taste for ale, I reckon. Or maybe... Ah, forget it. My new brew could drop you in the wink of a spectator's eye. My business is slinging tankards, not hoarding secrets. I'd like to keep it that way. Charesse Caress, the mamsel's brainchild. Wet your tongue, soak your skin, scratch your itch. Get the attention you want and avoid the attention you don't. Don't know about that, chum. Hooch Hooch packs a stronger wallop than all 10 of my knuckles. Could beef you up, sharpen your tongue, or knock you out cold. No telling till the first drop hits your gullet. Dad, the man knows what he wants. First one's on the house. So, don't come bawling to me if your big toes fall off or your tongue coils in a knot. Have a look. All set, are you?
I end with my hand alone.
You keep scaring your regulars off, Sworn.
That blacksmith was paying me to use the clamping vise. Thank you.
something good here, I hope.
But don't worry, everyone at Charesse's caress is a...
Seen vandalizing someone else's property. Now would be a good time to justify your actions. The benefit of the doubt can only be bought so many times. This was the last of those times.
Soon we'll feel the sun on our skin. After all this time,
can't give up now.
Not long before we leave Skyrim,
can't keep me out.
Like this behind.
There's that sweet mug.
Sordid.
You actually made sleeping with a goddess sound boring. Incredible.
Charesse's caress isn't just something that wets in your whistle.
Chance.
Certified non-magical.
What I wouldn't give to be the goddess invented steel part.
We've got the tool for the job.
Yes, darling, it's very clever.
It's your birthday.
particular?
Don't touch me. With pleasure.
Caught you picking a lock. Perhaps you'd like to try the lock of your very own cell. Gold may have made your problem go away this time, but next time you won't be so lucky.
Or they're targeting what you like. Let the man breathe. That
in
a
word, darling, it's very
exquisite. Almost painful, sir.
And did
you?
The person with you.
They
enjoyed it.
Still alive. So that's progress.
also has rooms.
You're not staying in a cave.
You two have rocks for brains. What were you thinking?
You haven't even got inside yet.
I am not going inside.
Brothel? Pleasure house? Den of decadent delight?
We can get in. There is work to do.
Hey, it's your birthday. You deserve to cut loose.
The librarian.
Blackets will be done.
Caress's caress isn't just about wetting your whistle. He's dancing, tenor,
exactly. Pleasure isn't just physical. It's the state
You say you have had many lovers, Astarion. If that is true, where are they now?
They weren't lovers. Not in the way that you mean. They wanted me more than I wanted them.
Hear me out.
I used that to my advantage more times than I care to remember.
You two also have your brains. What were you thinking?
The librarian does this thing with her own way on her faults and
all treating you, girl.
Oh, quite well, as a matter of fact. Since it was stabilized, it's been humming along nicely. I have noticed one adverse side effect. I seem to be losing hair in some unexpected places.
Great headline. I can only imagine.
People. Such a none of them has sticky fingers.
birthday boy's just nervous, but don't worry.
Better off sleeping in the gutter than that den of misery.
The missus and I have been dreaming about the city. No more sleeping rough. Didn't expect to find it locked down tighter than a watcher's fist.
Looking for lodgings? Don't bother. All the decent places are gone. Damned coronation. You're looking parched, sweetheart. Another tankard?
Else, darling. Another sip and I'm like to spill over. But I've a hankering for spicier flavours. How about you give me a taste? What'd you say, doll? Have a sit on my lap. Let's see what pops up.
Darling, how you set me a quiver. You are a beast among men. No, a dragon, setting my phoenix nest aflame. I shall slake your thirst, dragon. You will part your lips and drink of my essence.
Oh, I will drink your essence.
Hoots, order up! Another tankard for the fist!
That blacksmith was paying me to use the clamping device.
Hoots, please, just make the drinks. I'm not telling you about Raphael's sex life. Damn, Hoots! That new batch burns stronger than a pit fiend's fist.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Take it however you want. But I'll be having my usual from now on.
Something's off about this one. On your guard.
Oi! You must have slipped by me earlier. Raphael's very disappointed you turned him down. Ah, I forget we've never met. I've had my eyes and ears on you so long, we feel like old friends. Carilla is my name. I'm Raphael's assistant, shall we say. He's gutted, you know. Had such high hopes for you. Cheeky. We might be in a brothel. But I'm not that kind of gal. You should reconsider, though. The boss might be a devil, but he'll treat you more honestly than anyone else in the city. Plenty. But right now, I have one job. You. I'm talking to you openly. Mortal to mortal. And I'm begging you to sign the contract. If the brain wins, the Illithid Empire returns and worlds you've never even dreamed of will die. Raphael can stop it. He wants to. And he knows how. You're the key. You always have been. I won't pretend he's an altruist, but he's looked at the balance sheet.
No world, no souls. And it's hard to get leverage on an illithid. They make terrible clients.
You definitely didn't.
You did. But that's fine. There's still time. Take your time. Have a drink. Sample the goods. Go see him when you're feeling refreshed. Copper for your thoughts.
Fish caught this morning. What'll it be? Come back soon. Fresh catch every day, guaranteed.
Can get in Worms Crossing.
Why is everyone acting so normal? The Absolute's armies are coming. We need to stock up.
Butter.
Fruit, vegetables. What can I do you for? If you're hungry, you know where to find me.
And the person with you.
If you are in need of some pleasurable assistance, might I direct you to Charesse's Caress? I only deal with referrals.
I'm not doing anything. I mean, good day to you.
I presume you've found something interesting to discuss, if you're interrupting me again.
I'm here. I won't let anything happen to you.
To know the Lord's will is blasphemy. We interpret script.
Times may be hard, but the God on the rack asks that we endure for him.
Brilgor, fell to anger and rage, taking Father Lorgan with him. May Ilmater forgive him.